So you want to be a prospector? Well, first things first. Head to the faction HQs. They'll give you some work to do. Come back anytime.
Welcome to the ICA. Working with us keeps the station going.
Ah, the Independent Civilian Advisory. Their job is to keep the station and everyone on it alive. So yours is to get them whatever they ask for. ICA's gear is almost all designed and built on the station. Point of pride here. It's good stuff, well-rounded.
Come back anytime.
Another prospector? Good. Osiris always needs more people in the field.
Osiris are only here to research all the weird stuff on the surface. They'll have you hunting down alien beasts one day and picking pretty flowers the next. High tech is their game. Top of the line. Over-specialized and fiddly, if you ask me.
Very well.
Prospector. Come to work with Korolev, huh?
Korolev are the industry guys. They keep the station powered and the factories running. They put jobs out for raw materials and old machinery. Their gear's nothing fancy, but it always works and packs a punch. You'll need some gear before dropping down if you plan to survive. I'll get you started with some spares. Come back to the bar.
How's it going? All that free gear won't help if it's not equipped. Open your inventory to check your loadout. Be seeing you. Your safe pockets won't be able to carry all your loot. Equip a backpack. Good. You don't want to go down there unarmed. Pick a weapon to equip. Now, remember to take some ammo. Make sure it fits the gun you choose. Light, medium, shotgun. You get the idea. Quick grenade throw or emergency health stem could make all the difference. Shields are a necessity, unless you're one of those crazy scavengers that drop down near naked.
Your head makes for a pretty target down there, so don't forget a helmet. Mineral scanner will help you find valuable ores. A must-have for any real prospector. Okay, you're all set. Head to the launch terminal. From there, you can start your first drop onto Fortuna 3. You may want to insure some of your gear. You won't get the full value back, but it beats nothing if you get knocked out. Thank you.
Things didn't go your way, huh? Your suit'll protect you and your safe pockets, but everything else is lost. Get some new gear and try again. How's it going? Later. Be seeing ya. Good to see you. Be seeing you. Not every run ends the way you want it to, but it looks like you still got things done. Head to the right faction and claim your reward.
Prospector?
All right, good job handling that. Come back to the bar. There's a few more things you should learn.
Don't let me keep you.
Materials and some K-marks for a job well done. Now put them to use over at the public gear printer. You can get more advanced gear there. It'll make your life as a prospector a whole lot easier. Trust me.
Why don't you go ahead and make yourself a new bag? don't you go ahead and make yourself a new bag? Great. That'll make it easier to carry more loot before you evac. Now, come and see me again. I have a little surprise for you.
Prospect Station provides its namesake heroes with their own private quarters. I called in a favor and got you a place early. Right next door, too. You can thank me later. Just keep the factions happy and stay out of trouble.
Well, enough chit-chat. Go check out your new home. Have a look into upgrading your quarters. It takes effort, but it's worth it. Start with unlocking your supply crate generator.